Hi, Jenny. You are an administrator. I don't know if you need to be that, but otherwise, it's just go up here to add member. So either if you are a friend of them or if you write an email address like this, and then you click invite, and then they will be automatically invited. If you have members, you can do them to administrators, and that means that you just go over here and do add as admin, which means they can add people and so on. So that's all. Good luck.